Bayonetta. Hello everybody, my name is Jacob, and welcome to Bayonetta 2. There's obviously a lot of, things happening around the Bayonetta franchise right now. But I love these games. I love this character. Oh, excuse me. And I can't not play 2. So yeah. And now, I bet you're asking yourself, Jacob, whoops. That was from quite literally months ago. I bet you're asking yourself, hey Jacob, why are we playing Bayonetta at Christmas time? What possible reason could you have for playing a violent hack and slash game like this in this joyous holiday in a universe of light and dark where time reflects infinitely? Well, don't you worry. All that will be explained momentarily. But first, let's watch this intro. A fun recap, even though we literally just played Bayonetta 1. Like, alright, game. We can't even have, like, 2 seconds. Or is this a recap? I don't think this is a recap. I can't tell. Yeah, this is not a recap. It's yet another opening of a Bayonetta game where we just get to run through and absolute wreak havoc. Nobody knows where the world came from. Come on. Struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split. I'm trying to be a badass, but also pay attention to the plot. Chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. Yes, it was. Three worlds all needed rulers. Most of all, ours. Uh-oh, I'm paying attention to- Oh, God! I was gonna say, big laser thing happening behind us. And now it's, whatever that thing is broken. Oh, boy. Fly, girl, fly. I do love that despite how complicated this game is action-wise, it's like, yes, it's running at 60 frames on the Switch. As much as can be expected. Oh, hell yeah. Mech fight. It's exactly what... The only thing this game could have delivered to make it more badass than the first one is sexy lady in mech. Could you imagine? Anything better? I think not. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. Mm-hmm, the eyes. Yep, that's from the first one. I remember that. The plot in Bayonetta is not what I play it for. I play Bayonetta for Bayonetta herself and Jean and Cheshire and every other character whom I deeply, deeply love. That's why I play Bayonetta. So I could give a shit about the plot. I don't know what that was, but it's dead now. No more mech. Big sword man, though. By dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gain free will. They could now choose. I hope I'm not, like, there's no actual health bar during this, because I definitely forgot the controls since the last time I played. And also, I don't know if they're any different just by nature of being in a sequel, so... I hope it's not actually keeping track of how well I'm doing during this, or if it's just letting me have some moments of badassery. This man loves to do his mid-air flips. Oh, here comes a... Oh, look, it's a skull manatee. As you do... Already a perfect video game. I'm loving her new hairstyle so much. The pixie cut. Oh my god. What is that? Oh, it's this. Cheeky. This motherfucker again. No one bothered telling me any of your kind survived. She's so gay. Like, look at that haircut! Oh, too fast for the bullet. Bayo, I think we might be... Or are we in trouble? I can never tell with her if I should actually worry or not.
Well, at least you're the silent type. The last sage I met spent 20 minutes rambling on and on.
Well, yeah, then it is good. Oh, ooh.
What?
What? Wait. No, no! No, it can't be. Present day? When was that set, then? Not this! Oh! Not this motherfucker again! What?
You will not escape this fate. We will perish together.
Huh? What's happening?
My dear sweet child, at last you have fulfilled your promise to me.
Okay, so he
not, for I am always
so he wanted to die? I'm confused. It's also the first, like, 10 minutes of a game that's...
But the right eye of light was lost from the world.
Let's just call the first Bayonetta game convoluted and leave it at that.
The Lumen Sages.
Okay, so he was the original Lumen Sage, or at least the last one we fought. Receive a bewitchment after the end comes. Prologue, World of Chaos. Did I... Records of Time? Okay, I guess... Alright. I guess this is... Oh, are they tarot cards? Oh, that's cute. I like that. I like that a lot. God, I've missed Bayonetta. There it is! That's why we're playing this at Christmas time, because this game is set at Christmas time. Is it about Christmas? Not really, but it's set at Christmas time. We're doing the Die Hard rules for this one. It's set at Christmas time, therefore it is a Christmas game. Fuck off, there's not a lot of Christmas games. The well is running dry. Thank Christ for my yearly Portal playthrough. I like this. I like the stylized intro. And yes, so this game is published by Nintendo. It's not just the fact that it's on the, like, the Switch version. Infamous... Oh, look at him. We're not gonna give the man a chair. Oh, look at that outfit! No, oh!
Some heels without guns. You don't mind if we make a quick stop, do you?
Do you know what day's coming up? Here I was shopping.
I love her.
Bayonetta, you still haven't paid me back for the car. Hey, whoa!
Now, now, is that any way to speak to an old friend?
God, that haircut is...
I have to tell everyone how you grabbed onto my leg, sobbing like a schoolboy.
She is.
This is why I can't have good things.
The perfect woman.
Work, you know that? If you weren't already lined up to go to Inferno, you'd be well on your way with all the shit you pull. Dressing up like a nun just so you could off some angels and keep the underworld happy. Hey, I'm talking to you.
I'm talking here.
But if it's that, I get torn limb from limpery.
I completely forgot what I was saying before because she appeared.
Forget about it. I'd off the fucking wing bastards all damn day. Oh, hey, what the hell? But what the fuck you
This man's got good balance, I gotta say.
To the afterlife for.
Done and done. Let's go home, then, sir.
Hey, wait a second. I ain't done here. If I don't get what I came for, I'm gonna be the biggest mutt in the city.
And then what'd you come? Yeah, what'd you come for?
Yeah, real funny. I know better than to tell you a damn thing. I'll never hear the fucking end of it.
What? Is that Jean or one of the Phantom Thieves?
You always know how to make an entrance, Jean.
Yeah, it's Jean.
It's a sight to see you in the city. Just had something I had to look into. Cereza, you haven't felt anything strange recently. Now that you
Have you ever seen?
I still haven't quite figured out how a broke, bumbling wise guy managed to turn himself into a semi-respectable family man.
He's a family man? Does he have a kid? Oh my god! My heart!
Grappa, you know that? Some witch with amnesia goes around calling herself a weapon, and it turns out she really got stuck with a kid's nickname. That shit's rich, I tell you what.
Our friends in Paradiso are far too quiet. I'm sure you've noticed.
Yeah, I've noticed a lot of things so far. Like the glasses and the haircut and
our friends down south,
the way they're looking at each other. Jesus Christ.
And now in Lighthouse, the annual holiday parade is being held today.
Hold on. I remember what I was saying before. The Nintendo logo. Sega technically canceled Bayonetta 2, and then Nintendo were like, we'll publish it exclusively on the Wii U, and that's why Bayonetta 2 is only on Wii U and Switch, and Bayonetta 3 is only on Switch. That's why. That's the whole story behind all of it.
Oh, shit! The Platinum Stars! Crap. We need to hurry up and get Ed and Edna's presents.
You did not have kids named Ed and Edna, man! Your family man status just got taken down a peg or two.
Don't forget to pick up the things for the party.
Are you actually having a party, or is that a code name for something? Because I would love to just see a level where Bayonetta just throws a holiday party. Good lord, John! I thought you were like a goody two-shoes. Well, they're sure flying close to the ground multiple times in a row.
What's the matter with you? I told you what I'm after. A jet. I want a toy jet. You know, the kind with wings, flies in the sky. No,
let me get.
I'm not buying any damned angels. Yellow, blue, I don't care what color they are. I learned my lesson with those bastards, you hear me?
Is he trying to sell him a blue angel? That isn't jet. Enzo, oh my god. Enzo, what the fuck are you... Enzo. Enzo. Bayonetta! Bayonetta! Now's the time, Bayonetta! Oh, here we go, baby! Here we go! Oh my god. Here we go, we're back in it. What are those things? Acceptance. The third sphere angels.
At least your lot still knows how to make an end.
Oh, you better believe it, Bayo. Witch time, baby. I love her so much. No, that's bad timing. That's not why. God damn it. Oh my lord. That's excessive even for you, Bayo. I don't think I've ever loved a hairstyle more in a video game. Oh my god. Ride 'em, cowboy! Come on! Like, I know what we're in for, obviously, but come on, have some composure for 2 seconds. Ah, she does the twirl. Better than anyone. this is just excessive in the best possible way. I'm not even playing right now. I'm so happy. Ooh, I like this song too. Let's go! This game can be played using touch controls? No. I literally can't. X. Let's do a quick punch. Kick. This is actually good, not only for, as a refresher for me, but because Switch controller. Fire away mid combo by press by holding X or A. Okay. Interesting. Gotcha. Wasn't good enough for Witch Time, but maybe we just haven't even introduced that yet. There we go. That's the last possible second to activate Witch Time. Enemies appear to move in slow motion. Can I actually hold on real quick? Jesus H. Christ. I hope everybody's okay, whoever's involved with that. Uh-oh. I think it just... I was just checking to see. I think I'm stuck on normal difficulty. I don't know why I didn't... Given the difficulties I sometimes had in Bayo1, I don't know why I decided to not... Halo! Okay. I don't know why I decided to... not do easy mode, but hey, we're in it now, so fuck it. Hello, good sir. How are you doing this fine day? Oh, fuck off. No. We're still in the early goings, so I'm not gonna be perfect yet. That comes later in the game. Yeah, where's the big guns? Quite literally, bring out the big guns.
This is why I never buy anything on sale.
Yeah, they're crap guns. So where is this thing? Where is it headed? Where are we going?
This is why I can't have nice things. Damn it, car! Start already!
No fucking way.
Right on time to deliver a little holiday cheer.
I love this man so much. What's the sign say?
Rodan? But I don't believe in sin.
Watch your mouth, Ito.
Believe in that guy. Please, God, could you imagine if Santa was a character in this game if he suddenly popped up?
I'd be fucking leaveable, Doc!
Rodan, I could use a little Christmas present right about now. Oh, exactly. Exactly. I mean, I would expect nothing less. Just casually standing there. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. New toys. And I love the blue. This game has, like, more of a bluish color palette to it compared to the first one, and I really, really like it. Rodan, come on, man! You can't do that to my boy.
Beautiful.
Alright. I got better guns now. Umbring Climax. Yep, I know what that means. Okay, it's L for this one. Come here, boys. I'm sorry, did I have him spinning in the goddamn air? God, what a perfect video game. I should have gotten into these sorts of games way earlier. Oh, that's what Umbreon Claw. Okay, so that's way different from before. Before it was just the torture attack stuff. This is quite different. That seems like it might actually make the game a little bit easier. Because then instead of... Oh, shit! Instead of having to wait for a torture move, I could just pull out some giant fists. There she is! There's my wife. I love... Oh, my God. These games bring me such joy. Oh, yeah, of course, of course. No, 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 no. What's Christmas without a little glitz and glam? I love how this game is like, yeah, it runs at 60 frames. Kind of. Like, it runs at 60 frames in theory. Green Laurel, a laurel-shaped gem that contains vital essence in crystallized form, revives one's vitality instantly when obtained. Isn't that cool? Oh, I like this. We got new ones. I mean, of course we do. It's a new game, but... Oh, hi, boys. More of you. Like, here's the thing. I know it seems silly to say... I don't really care about the story in Bayonetta games, but I do. I care about it insofar as the story is just an excuse for me to absolutely wreck shit. That's why I care about the story. That's the extent to which I care about the story. What's up, boys? Oh, I'm back in it! I am so back in it. It took me some time to get my footing back, but... Who wants... There you go. Oh, Mama's got a brand new bag. Oh, yeah. Chuck him up in midair, smash him. Whoopsie. Was that something I could have dodged? Oh, I don't think so. Oh, jump time. Jump, jump. Just a hop, skip, and a jump, and now we're on a train. Nice, silver medal. Oh, you look like a beef. Oh, he's running. Oh, Lord, here he comes. Oh, Lord, he's coming. Yeah, that's not going to do jack diddly. Sorry, boys. Yeah, this is the sort of game that runs in 60 frames in theory. Clearly. Boy, I am pressing the dodge button, so you better be nice. Oh, is my witch time not disappearing? Oh, here comes. There she is. Look at him fucking... What the fuck? This is the first... This is the beginning of the game. This is the opening chapter, and we are already going fucking nuts. Nutso. Absolutely bonkers. Bananas face. Oh, shit. I've got green goo on me. What the fuck? What's up, boy? I will absolutely wreck your entire shit. Oh, here she... Oh, no. This... Here comes Swordman. What in the devil may cry? Hi, John.
Did you get everything? Forgot the caviar. You think they're still open?
Probably. I mean, it's close to Christmas time. You know, most stores are open late on Christmas because, you know, you always forget stuff.
Let's finish this quickly, then.
What's up? I got my girl here with me. And she's here to help me. Oh, I got the green goo again. God damn. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Just two girls beating up on a one-armed, slithery snake monster at Christmas time. There's just nothing like it. Video games. The perfect art medium. And yeah, if you look at this and you don't think this is art, sorry, I don't think... I think we need to have a conversation then about your definition of art. And then of course, yeah. Run up the side of... Is it gonna be a fucking baseball bat? What's it gonna be this time? We're just gonna go with the classic chomp chomp. Who wants to catch the ball? Who's the doggy who wants to catch the ball? Oh yes, he's got his chew toy. Aw, what a good doggy. What's a good boy? Wait, what? What the fuck? This doesn't seem like it went as planned. What? So, what? No, what? No, what the fuck? What the fuck? Big boss fight already, okay. Big boss fight by the looks of that health bar. Jesus H. Christ. Flying in midair, this does not make it easy. Ow! I'm trying to dodge! What the... Yeah, there we go. Fucking unload on him. Also, what the... Is Syriza... She's not dead! Right? What the hell is... Yeah, come here. Fuck off. Get your shit all the way fucked up. Alright, now we're at the green health bar. Which means we... Oh my god, how many more health bars does this thing have? Or is this like a... Or are we being cheeky? With, like, it's not actually that many health bars. Is this one gonna be one of those? Yeah, Umbra Climax. Fuck him up. I think I'm, like, slowly getting health back. Okay. So this is clearly not going to plan. Yeah, I got, like, my ass handed to me by this guy initially, but now I think I've at least got the witch timing down, which seems to be the key to it all. Uh-oh. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Okay. There we go. That's what we're talking about. And we're close to... There we go. Another Umbreon Climax. We're absolutely wreck shop on this man. You know, I wonder, like, here's the thing. There are lots of different video games for lots of different kinds of people. But I wonder if even the most hardcore of video game nerds, fans, etc., look at a game like this and go, yeah, this is a lot. Like, I've never played Shin Megami Tensei, what is it, 3? That's the one that people, like, lose their minds over. I've never played that. But I wonder if even people who like that look at this game and are like, this is a bit excessive. Oh, circle time. Oh, we got an even bigger. Oh. See, that's what happens when you don't listen. Doggies turned into the chew toy. What in the... I don't even know what that is. I don't even know where to begin this to say what that is. So what the fuck happened to Jean? I think that's a pretty... Yeah, silver. I've been getting a lot of silver. Silver's great. What the... Who is... That's not...
Lumen Sage, is revenge not all you desire? I know the one who destroyed your world.
Huh?
I know the one who destroyed your love.
My guy, do you have, like, lipstick on? It's a nice shade. It's like a pastel blue. Yeah, you definitely do. Yeah, Rodan, please, do you know what happened to Jean? Like, what's going on here?
Dead witches get dragged to hell.
Please tell me that...
It is what it is. Jean's gonna wander Inferno's suffering for eternity.
Not if I've got anything to say about it.
I didn't ask you to tell me what I already know, Rodan. Especially if you're going to be flippant.
Is this game just gonna be about going to hell to rescue Jean? That's the whole game.
That sort of summon go out of control, Bayonetta. Something's up. The balance of powers that keep things in check don't feel right.
That's the gayest plot I've ever heard.
You know, she's pretty hot for a dead chick.
Enzo!
I wasn't a big fan of her shit when she was in the realm of the living. But looking at her now...
Enzo's about to get... Okay, never mind.
She's
I think we'll let that pass.
She's right, Enzo. You're only really dead after your soul's been completely absorbed into another realm of the Trinity.
So she's like kind of in purgatory, but not really purgatory.
Because I don't see no way of saving a soul lost in hell.
Yeah, but you're not Bayonetta, are you?
The real gates of hell.
I can't
what, New Jersey?
Trying to use them, but I don't think you got a chance down there.
Do you know who that is? Have you met her? Also, I really like the clock motif for the cutscenes in this one.
The heart of an Umbra witch. The magic that keep your kind alive in this world for eternities. Should keep her body in this realm stable. But you'll need to reunite this with her soul if you're gonna try and bring her back.
It looks like a makeup mirror.
Before it's game over.
A day. One day. But it's Christmas!
Enzo, you've got a jet, right?
What? No! No! I do not know! Listen.
I mean, you got a toy jet.
But you know what today is? My kids got cookies baked for me at home! They're waiting for me! And I still got a place Santa tonight!
Let the real Santa take care of the presents.
Sorry, wait, did you just confirm canonically in this in the world of Bayonetta that there is a real Santa? Or is this just gonna be Rodan playing Santa again?
Why do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Cause you're a good man at your heart, Enzo. We going mountain climbing? To find the gates of hell? Is that them's the breaks? World of Chaos Prologue. How much you want to bet that just like the first game, this is going to be the only situation in which I actually have a like positive award and not the stone one? Somehow that only took 7 minutes. We're almost at the end of a 45-minute long episode. Chapter 1, Noatun, the City of Genesis. Fuck it, let's go. I can do difficulty mode. Okay. I can swap the difficulty if need be, but it looks like I'll have to start at the beginning of a stage to do so. It's good to know, actually. Okay, so what's punch? Oh, okay. I was gonna say what's punch, punch, pause, and punch.
The joint's supposed to be the link between Inferno and Paradiso. They say there is an entrance to Inferno, the gates of hell, somewhere on this mountain.
Okay, so it's not in Jersey. But it looks like the... Is this game actually set in, like, Jersey or West Virginia? Or is that just a random spot they picked to start flying from?
Is that no one's ever been able to get close to the damn thing.
Interesting.
It's like it don't want you there.
Now, why would that be the case?
Ends up stranded or worse.
Or worse?
Don't even try to fly a plane near that place. Or bottom.
What's worse than being stranded?
Your soul doesn't have a long walk to whichever afterlife you got lined up, right? I'll wait for you in Noeton, at the foot of the mountain. Just hurry up with whatever it is you gotta do and get back there, all right? And the hotel's going on your account, with a mini bar too. Gotta keep myself busy while I'm waiting. Forget about it.
What does Bayonetta do in her day-to-day? I love those miniature drinks. What does she do in her day-to-day? Does she just, like, just hang out? Does she go, does she gamble? Does she have hobbies? Does she like Lego sets? Or I don't like that. Stop that. Don't be licking your lips at Bayo's girl.
I can't believe you. I didn't know the in-flight service was exclusive to fat Italians.
Ren, the plane ain't free, you know. That reminds me, you owe Alex the kid for the charter.
Alex the...
Whoa, yeah!
Wait, like the video game character Alex the Kid? Bayonetta 2. Well, I'm glad we finally got to a title drop. That whole first chunk was just a prologue. Fimbulventer. Quite the name.
Bad place when you look at it. Oh, but you gotta have a death wish to get close to that damn place if you ask me. Wow. Gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Really? Everything you've encountered on your adventures, Enzo, and a mountain is what gives you the heebie-jeebies?
Where did these clouds come from?
Also, it ain't a Sega sequel unless you got the sidekick driving the main character around with them hanging out on the top of the plane.
Sorry, Enzo. This is where I get off.
Enzo, you know how to... You know how to fly a plane, right? Don't hurt the squirrel, Bayo! Oh, that's right. She's an animal lover. Come on. I feel like I need to censor this. I always feel like I need to censor these games. But they're fine. And you know why I don't have a warning up like I did before Honey Pop?
Just behave yourself for a bit longer.
You see the name Bayonetta, you know what you're getting yourself into. Most people don't know what Honey Pop is, so they're like, what is this thing? Move quickly with Panther. Hell yeah. Ooh, hello. What's over this way? A blue portal and a book. Unknown entrance. A fragment of a memory that somehow escaped from the notebook it was written in. Yeah, we're not reading them, though. Muspelheim? What's Muspelheim? Oh, damn it. Oh, are these the challenge areas? Land of the Origin, the Gathering of True Warriors, test your skills. Okay, yeah. I'm not fucking with these. We learned our lesson last time. Punch, punch. Oh, damn it. Okay, wait, hold on. Punch, punch, pause, punch. Punch, punch, pause, punch. Oh, that's what that does. And then kick, kick, pause. Kick, kick, pause, kick. Okay. Oh, yes. No, of course. Underwater levels. Why not? Broken witch heart. I'll try to get as many of those as I possibly can. Because, you know. obviously. Alright, what is this? A different path is now visible on the other side of the rift. Seems that like the remnants of some special power that fades away at the slightest touch. Okay, we're gonna go inside then. And let me guess, we're now no longer underwater. Sorry, are you implying that that squirrel that I almost squashed was a spy? Is that what you're implying, game? Hey, I might not be gonna read them, but I'm gonna pick up every book I can get my mitts on. Big circular arena looking area. I wonder what this is all about. Yeah, who would have thunk it? Oh, did they just split into more? Come on. You guys are easy prey. You're fodder. Yeah. Oh my god, there's so goddamn many of you. You just keep appearing. Oh, bullshit, come on. I almost did that perfectly. I better have gotten a gold for that. Yeah, gold. Good shit. Yep. Yep. What's in here? Not gonna be another broken witch heart, I'm guessing. Hey, yo! How many are in each level? Is there, like, enough to get a whole... Oh, is there no panther down underwater, I guess. Oh, that's right. Press that too many times. She does a sexy little pose. You know, as you do when you're Bayonetta. Green herb lollipop. Good stuff, good stuff. I can't tell if this is, like, if I'm meant to be exploring or not. Okay, another little combat arena challenge. I don't know why I paused so long trying to think of the words for that. Also, I gotta say, I know that the whole point is that the game is, like, trying to hit 60 frames because it's on Switch. It couldn't on Wii U. But it's trying to on Switch. But, like, this is 720p 60 frames. That's the what it's supposedly hitting, according to Digital Foundry. I would rather you just give me 1080 and give me a locked 30 if you can't hit 60 all the time. 60 at 720? No, I'll take 1080 at 30. I would rather that. I mean, I don't think that's a weird thing.
Senator Rodan? Paid enough for this shit. When Ed and Edna found their daddy wasn't coming back, it made me stay all the way through dinner.
Oh, come on.
Don't pretend you weren't delighted. I hear Enzo's wife makes a lovely casserole.
It was damn good. I give you that.
Rodan is such a sweetheart.
Tell me how my babies are doing.
Don't.
They're behaving quite well. They found plenty of playmates here.
We have one fight, Bayonetta, so far. Don't say plenty. You fought way more people than that.
The gates of hell back in its day. Wouldn't be surprised to find a few of those playmates that like it rougher than the typical bunch.
Oh, really? Bayonetta wouldn't know anything about that.
Just make sure you keep bringing me these halos. And remember, I ain't here to get up in your business. My business is making things that do business. So don't come crying to me when you... Think you gotta do everything alone. Just make sure you don't bust a cap in my ass.
Fair enough, Rodan. That was quite evil for somebody who's on my side, supposedly. Alright, I'm guessing those are the new portals to his bar. Cool. And we'll go there and we'll check that out in the next episode. Bayonetta's back! baby! Woo! You love to see it. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Like the video if you liked the video. Share the video if you'd like to share the video. Subscribe if you'd like to as well. That would really help me out. I have been Jacob, and you have been wonderful. Thank you guys for teaming up with me to play, of course, the ultimate Christmas game. Because what's Christmas without sexy pixie haircut witch ladies going to save their girlfriend from the pits of hell? I don't know. This has been Bayonetta 2. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. See you, Space Cowboys.